Well, hello, everybody. I got a box in the mail, but this time it wasn't from Mrs. VV. This is a gift for my new turntable from the Prog Father Anthony Ferraro. So I don't know what it is, but I thank him again. He always spoils me. I don't know why. I don't deserve it. While I'm here, I gotta put in a free plug. You guys need to go to the YouTube channel Sea of Tranquility, okay? YouTube channel Sea of Tranquility. Yesterday, there was a great discussion on their show In the Prog Seat, and this one was about their favorite prog fusion, prog metal bands. And guess who is on it? Anthony is, and he is so good. He is a natural at this. I think he needs to make his own videos, but for now, we can be satisfied just watching him show up all the other people that are on the channel that are super popular and have, you know, lots of followers. You'll know he'll have more than them if he did it himself. All right. Good packaging. Say that. Uh-oh. That's not going to fit on my turntable. It's too small. Ooh. John Anderson, alias of Sunhaw. Is this like the band him solo? I don't know. I'm going to have to check it out. I'm not familiar with this. Ooh, again, it's one of these deluxe releases that he's so good with me on. Disc 1 CD, Disc 2 DVD. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Yeah, I'm going to love that. I already know I like it because I love John Anderson. That is sweet. Thank you. What else is in here? Shipping label. Don't care. Never going to look at it. All right, there is a record. It's face down, so I still don't know what it is. It's heavy. Feels like there's more than one record, unless it's like 300 gram vinyl. Is there such a thing? I don't know. Wow! I am now a fan of Steam Village. And this is, looks like Dusseldorf. And it's even in a European, or what am I saying European? It's the world. America's the only one that puts the month, then the day. It goes from smallest to biggest everywhere else in the world. But it's, so it'd be March 28th, 1979. 3 LP set. Whoa. Full live show from the Live Herald Tour never before released. Includes the only known recording live of Talking to the Sun. A Madfish release. Wow. Cool beats. Hey, Hurdy-Gurdy Man. I actually know some of these songs now. Meditation of the Dragon. There's some cool names on here, too. Awesome! This is going to be really good to play. It's a great warming gift for my new record player. Thank you, Anthony. Oh! All right. Down in the comments. I'm going to hold off because I got to work for another 3 hours. So we got 3 hours for you to vote. What do I do first? Do I listen to Steve Village first? Live? Or do I listen to John Anderson on CD? Which one do I listen to first? I'll let the most votes decide. Even if it's just one vote, that wins. And if it's a tie, don't let it be a tie, guys. Vote! Go down there and vote! Thank you so much, Anthony, man. Again, Sea of Tranquility. It's in the second row because, you know, he has videos going, coming in all the time, every day, all the time. But it's called In the Prog Seat, our favorite prog, fusion, and metal albums. You gotta take a look at that. Watch the master in action. Take care. Peace out. Wow. Oh, boy.